But I want to point out that the first step, in my view, is that Roe v. Wade be overturned. And ultimately, as an aspirational goal, I would love it if America came to a point where we are not today, where the people of America would welcome a society that did not have abortion. But that's not where we are. And so I'm not promoting or fighting for a constitutional amendment to ban abortion in all 50 states. I am fighting for an overturning of Roe v. Wade. And